Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for the European lakes, and I'm now in the Tiber River again, and I'm going to fish feeder fishing. So I fished yesterday evening 3 hours, today 3 hours, and I'm going to show you guys what I see and how you need to catch fish here, of course. So the first thing that I see on the feeder the first thing that I see on the feeder fishing is that they need to make the bite a little bit longer, because at the moment it's a little bit short sometimes. It's not that too short if you are just feeder fishing and you can watch the whole time your quivers. But if you start doing bobber fishing or you got something in your hand, another feeder, it's going to be problematic because you're always going to be too late. Another thing that I see is bait was eaten or lost is still happening way too much. So it's, how can I say it? Sometimes, even if you check the quivers with zoom, I cannot see the fish biting. And that's very strange because I'm fishing with a level 12 setup. I'm fishing with a very low sensitive quiver. And I cannot see it. Sometimes I checked like this and all of a sudden I got like, yeah, your bait is gone. And what I see too is they got a little bit the same problem like Russian fishing for, that the spot get active and all the feeders get active. But that's impossible because you're always going to lose one fish because it's not an automatic system. So I think that they just need to make the bite a little bit longer. And I think it's going to be a lot easier, or just out the hook. That's something that they can do too. That because at the moment it's very hard to do something different than feeder fishing. And I think that's not so fun because you are going to lose a lot of fish. It's very frustrated. Because I had it yesterday, I had like, Jesus, did I lost once again a fish? And I was just hitting my keys in time. It was too late and it was not fun. I just closed the computer and I went to sleep. So I hope that they tweak it in the future. So let's get started, guys. So we are here at the dam. So this is the dam and this is the feeder fishing place. You can see it in the info too. It's very deep. It's a top spot for feeder and float fishing. So the info is just saying it. So I'm going to fish with my level 12 setups. It's level 14 setups that I used in the Netherlands lake. So it's just the same. I didn't change it. So for the guys that followed me or just are leveling or bought the setup, you can use it here too. So it's just the same. It's I'm going with a very sensitive quiver. Why is this in Oz? Huh? Where did my gram go? Okay. Yeah, I think it's very strange. I see it now. Okay, it's the most sensitive, so the lightest quiver. I'm going all around 330, Callisto MG3000, fluoro, 0.23 mm, closed feeder. I'm using on one, I'm using chum, and on the other, I'm just using knotting. And then with the mono leader 0.18. I try to go a little bit around with the leaders. Because I was thinking if my leader is not that long, the fish is going to bite and I'm going to see my bite a lot quicker. But it didn't help. So if it is not that long, the fish takes it. And then I see the bite on my quiver. If it is longer, the fish already going to spit it out. Because it's 2 meters swimming already. But it was... good thinking, I thought, but it was not a solution. For the chum, what I'm using the ground fish feeder. So, the ground fish feeder is for medium and large river bottom fish. We are going to target trout, but for trout I'm not using the feeder. We are going to target first barbel and the carp. And then I'm using sweet crucian because the conditions are warm. It's Italy, it's warm here, and it's for carp too. So, and barbel is a carp species too, so therefore I'm using it. If you want to get a Welsh catfish, it's very slow, but if you got like 3 rods that you can use, you can go with this setup. So it's the Mega Tuber 4000, Thunderspin 5500, Fluoro 0.55, Sinker 150, Monoleader 0.35. And this need to be hook 4.0 and large cut bait. So you can get them here, but it's going to be very slow. I see something in this game that the small fish And with small fish, I mean size, not unique trophy, because trophy trout is easy to catch, trophy barbel is easy to catch. It's going to be a lot easier, but for the big fish, you need to wait a longer time. And it's a very long time that you need to wait. So I'm not fishing for the Welsh catfish, because I want to get money in, I want to get the experience in to go to level 42. Always remember, guys, this is an area level 20. I see some guys saying, yeah, I cannot make the money. No, you cannot make the money the same like in Michigan or Alaska. Because for the simple reason, it's only a level 20 area. I went to go after the pike in Michigan too, to boost my level a little bit and my currency. So I hope that the level 42 German lake is going to be better. I didn't test it on the test server because we didn't have big fish in it. But I hope it's going to be a little bit better, because at the moment I see that the feeders are... Yeah, it doesn't work that great in my opinion. It's very frustrated. Sometimes I got bait was lost on two rods. I didn't even saw the quiver. Yeah, check. Do you guys see my line going? Check, eh? There is a fish on. So that's how fast you need to go. Up, five. Took, I got him. So I was really lucky. So what do you need to do is you need to throw your feeders out. And then you need to watch your quiver. If you're going to do something else, bobber fishing, or you take like a feeder in your hand, you're going to be most of the time too late. You need to stand on your feeders, and that's a pity. Because that's not the case with feeder fishing. Feeder fishing, you got time. And what I saw was, in the first two lakes, it was okay. I didn't have a problem in the level 3 lake. There was a lot of bites, but they were nibbling. So the thing was, they were nibbling, and then they went away. So you had the time. Here you don't have the time. Is it because you got a very strong current in this lake? I don't know. But there is something wrong with the system in this lake. So for me, the Netherlands was okay. You can overcome that problem. Yeah, the invisible fish, you cannot overcome. That's simply a bug. The Czech Republic lake was very good too. So you can adjust a little bit a light tackle, light quiver, but here you cannot overcome that problem. Sometimes I got a bite, I don't see the bite, but my bait is gone. And there is one other problem, and I saw that, and I think I already said it, so that the spots become active on all the feeders. So that means you got a bite on all your feeders, but you need to choose one, because you're always going to lose the fish on the other one right away. So That's problematic, and they need to fix it, in my opinion. So I think there is a problem with the current and the feeders on this lake. Another thing, oh, check. Yeah, I'm just in time, so that was good. I was a little bit afraid that I was going to lose it, and I need to say that it works really well in the video now. So it's not always the case. Sometimes you got it, because before the video I got it like 10, 15 times. And now I only had it like, because this is the second time that I need to make the video, I had it only one time. So here we go, another trout, I guess. Yes, and I tried everything. So I tried to go with a small hook, because I'm still, and this is not right, I need to throw on this position. So I tried with a small hook, like an 8-1, a 5-1, I'm now fishing with a 4, but I did not saw any difference that you can prevent it. So that's what you need to do, guys. I cannot say more. You can catch everything this way. So you are going to get the common carp. I got the trophy barbel. I got the trophy European brown trout. I'm not sure that I already showed you guys my nets. So you guys can see it. 5,133 currency. I got everything in my net. Besides the Welsh catfish, I need to say. Yeah, I was thinking for a moment. So I will show you guys my device. So you guys can see it, just throw everywhere. So here you got the trout. Here you got the barbel on blot. They are eating blot too. Here you got another barbel. Here you got the trophy Welsh catfish. And I think this is a trout too. The trophy brown trout. So just throw everywhere. Just put markers out, so, and they are moving around. It's not always the same, but the fish are sitting here in the hole, because there is a 6-meter hole, and that's how you need to do it. So I hope that they are going to fix it, make it a little bit longer, that you can do this, because I think that's the purpose of feeder fishing, that you can bobber fish the meanwhile, and that you got time to get, check, Now I need to go 6. I just throw in. I hope. Yeah, check. Cannot do it. It was very unlucky. Oh, 5. Yeah, check. That's an offset I need to say this. So that's what I wanted to show you guys in the video. So that's what I mean. You cannot do anything about it. I was not slow. I was in 1 second I had the feeder and they need to fix that problem because it's very frustrated. That's almost impossible to get the fish in. Maybe it's intended that you can only feeder fish and that you cannot bobber fish or lure fish on the side. But that's really strange because then the feeder fishing is like the bobber fishing and the lure fishing. You need to strike in 1 second, and that's not how it works in real life. In real life, it's going to nibble. You got time. You need to wait a little bit, and after sometimes you strike when the fish took the bait. So the fishes are always going to nibble, 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 and then he takes it and he swims away because he only swims away when he knows that he's hooked. Otherwise, he's not going to swim away. He just keep feeding, and that's not the case here. So here he doesn't nibble. He just takes the bait. He goes away and he spits it out. But you don't have the time. You don't have the time, and that's the main problem. So that was it, guys. You can make nice money here. If you want to make nice money here, just put 2 feeders out. Be sure that you got your hotkeys. Put them in the right order, so 5, 6, because if you turn them around, sometimes I do it. Yeah, if you need to push 6 for the left and 5 for the right, yeah, you're going to abuse your brain and it's not going to work very nice and you're going to do mistakes. Can you make money here? Yes, you can make money here. It's a level 20 area. If you just feeder fish the whole day and you go for the small fish, the trout here with spawn sack and with corn, you're going to make easily 6,000-7,000 without premium. So it's a very good fun money farm because that's not the money I think that you can make. Yeah, you can make it, I think, in Florida too. Of course, a level 20 is limited with the keep net, so I'm not sure how much. I can check that because I'm now just saying stuff that I don't know how much money you can make. So let's have a look. Let's stay with the facts because I'm rushing at the moment a little bit because I need to go to work. So let's have a look. So we go to the shop, we go to the keep nets. So the level 20 keep net can hold 30 kilogram of fish. So here you can see it. If I go then to my fish keeper, I got 26 kilogram of fish. So if I get 4 kilogram more, my net is going to be full. That's like 10% more. So that means I can make 6,000 currency. That's with premium. If you divide that by 2, because it's 50% more. Wait, I need to think now. If I make 3,000, no, it's 4,000. So it's 50% more if I make 4,000, 50. So it's 4,000. 4,000 currency you can make here every day. So that's not so bad. That's not so bad with on this level. So yeah, that's not bad, I need to say. So if you go to the shop, and you know, go now to the keep net. If you go to this one, but yeah, this is bait course. So I think because it's 4,000 to travel here. No, it's more 7,500, 4,000 to travel here. So it's going to take 2.5 days. So it's best that you come here with the bigger net, in my opinion. So that's it, guys. Or you need to buy this one. This is 7 kilogram, but 150 bait course. So I guess. You need to buy the one that is level 24 or 26. And then come here and then you can make nice money. Because it goes really quick because you're fishing for small fish. That was for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Have a good weekend. I'm going. I think the next video is going to be the ASP because I know where the ASP is sitting. And then I'm going to power level to 42 because I want to see the German lake. I saw it on the test server, but I didn't fish in it. So, yeah, see you guys later. Bye bye.